Python lists are like real-world lists. Take the shopping list as an example. We have milk at number 1, cereal at number 2, candy at number 3, and bananas at number 4. Each number corresponds to an item in the list. Similarly, we have the shopping list formatted as a Python list. But unlike a real-life shopping list, Python lists start at 0. Milk used to be at the number 1 spot in our shopping list, but now it corresponds to 0 in a Python list. We call this corresponding number an index. An index helps you find what item within a list is where. If I say, where is the candy item in the list? It is at index number 2. But how do we find out the index number of an item in a list? If we do not know the candy's item index, we could use the index function, which will output the index number of the item in the list. But what if we try to request the index of an item like bread, which is not in our list? This will raise a value error exception, letting us know that bread is not in our list. Knowing what index an item is at is helpful if we need to replace that item. Suppose you're trying to eat healthily and cut down on eating candy and instead want to eat more apples. To modify the list, we could assign the apple to the candy's index, which is 2.